Department of Transportation says a vehicle struck the Peters Creek Bridge northbound on the Glen Highway, the same bridge that was hit in mid-October of last year. Temporary barriers are restricting flow over the damaged girders, with inspectors expected to be there sometime this evening to check out the damage. Since this goes under the Glen Highway, traffic is not being heavily impacted. Look for the latest on the situation on AlaskasNewsSource.com.